check this out. We just discovered this, a swarm of bees. If you've ever wondered what a bee swarm looks like, here it is. And luckily our brother Eric Bench is a beekeeper, so we just called him up. He's heading out right now and he is going to collect this swarm and use it to create a new hive.